Moving to Salty Brine State Beach in Narragansett now, where the Super Plunge is happening as we speak. It's the 10th anniversary of the event, raising money for the Special Olympics Torch Run Plunge, which is tomorrow. Today's Super Plungers must plunge in the icy water once per hour for a 24-hour period. We have a crew there, and we'll hear from some of those plungers tonight on 12 News at 10.